really one Lincolnshire tune everybody knows, so this is it. There was an old woman from Lincolnshire, to market she did go. She took her dog along with her all through the ice and snow. When they returned from market, they were drenched in driving rain. So she put the dog in the microwave to dry it off again. So she put the dog in the microwave to dry it off again. A passerby, he saw the smoke and he called the fire brigade. The fireman said, "Good morning, Mum, we've come to bring you aid. No need to make a statement, Mum, we know just what you'll say. That you've put your dog in the microwave, it's a second case today. That you put your dog in the microwave, it's a second case today." When she'd recovered from the shock, she telephoned the vet and begged him to resuscitate her crispy toasted pet. "I much regret," replied the vet, "this animal's thoroughly wrecked. If you put your dog in the microwave, what the hell do you expect? If you put your dog in the microwave, what the hell do you expect?" The neighbours, they were nosy and they tactlessly inquired, "We haven't seen your doggy, has he recently expired?" The poor old dear burst into tears and she began to howl. "Well, I put me dog in the microwave and I should have used a towel. Well, I put me dog in the microwave and I should have used a towel." She tried to sue the makers of the oven that she bought. "This microwave is dangerous," she cried in open court. "You should have read the manual," the lawyer said, "you see. If you put your dog in the microwave, it voids the guarantee. If you put your dog in the microwave, it voids the guarantee." The local paper printed this and they thought it would be nice to ask their loyal readers to give some good advice. The local Chinese restaurant, it sent this message back: "If you put your dog in the microwave, it makes a tasty snack. If you put your dog in the microwave, it makes a tasty snack." There's a moral to this story which everyone should heed. You should try McDonald's if it's hot dogs that you need. If you've got a dirty Fido, you will cause it less distress. If you put your dog in the washing machine, because it won't make such a mess. If you put your dog in the washing machine, it won't make such a mess. Oh, I'm beginning to wish I'd thought of...